Hello. Today is Sunday, March 27th. It's 11:10. We're here at the museum in Kunsan to look at the history between Korea and Japan.
Carry water each side is the can.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And you did this one?
Yeah.
지금은 옛날에는 쌀삼을
넣는 거. 저거 어제 저거 어제. This make a fire. You know, put the fire on.
이게 가마떡이라는 거야. 이게 어제 것처럼.
We used to carry rice like that. That's inside rice. And also we use this for the, you know, carry or moving the chicken. When the Japanese rule over us, that's a Japanese
man. 한국 조선원이 이거는
우리 한국. That's Korean 조선원. You see the ocean over there?
Yeah.
Yeah. We make it the land and the beers, the building and stuff.
1930? What happened in 1930?
This time, Japan ruling us. They take all the freedom. They took all our good stuff, rice. They took all kind of food and stuff.
When did they leave?
Maybe 1940. August 15th, Harry. Che Man-sik, he's very popular, and he born here.
Only high class could ride this.
And the man carry. Carry them to where they want to go. It's like the ground. This rice and whatever. But just like a mixer.
This is the entrance. A nation that forgets its past has no future.
Yoo Ban-sung, she's the one only wave Korean flag.
Yeah.
대한민국 만세. Just like the lady. Catch the bus.
Rosa Parks?
Yeah, those people, they very famous. They very brave.
Were they killed?
Yeah.
They were all killed?
Mm-hmm. Stamp?
Yeah. Kunsan history.
This for the Korea history, whole Korea history. Shinsa Shide, Samguk Shide, Joseon Shinra Shide, Goryeo Shide. We go like this, like upgrade.
Uh-huh.
할아버지, 이 사람의 아버지, 할아버지. He is the Egon. Yesterday you took picture.
어저께 yeah. 만났잖아.
He is the grandfather. 1945, 1951 here.
Uh-huh.
We have freedom from Japanese.
Uh-huh.
Found only we call 대한민국 here. Yesterday moved mid rider like a stuff.
Wedding dress?
That's for man and that's for woman.
그거 어제 라고 했었잖아. 저거 이제 오리지널 이렇게 쓰고 그거는 각자로 만드는 거고 틀리잖아.
My grandma's funeral, I carried her funeral picture, but apparently in the olden times they used to put the picture inside here and people would physically carry this whole thing.
It's called Yongo, carry spirit, spirit carrier.
That
one over there, they kept it for a couple of years, then they burn.
This is how they did funerals.
They put the body top of the rock and put this stuff on the ground, make it a big house. Then wait a couple of years, then they burn whole thing. Nothing like that.
아까 몇 년 되면 색깔이 저렇게 변하는 거야. 아까 한 3년 됐. Thank you.
This is a school. What is it?
Inga.
Is it?
High school hat. They carry a drink in here. There's drink about it. Bicycle. They carry the delivery. Japanese take our rice and beans and food and take it away like that. I used to carry that.
What, for rice?
No, for tree, you know, bone tree. I remember my grandpa.
Yeah.
Put me on there. Then he carried me.
Your grandfather?
Mm-hmm.
Your mom's mom or your dad's mom?
My mom's
dad.
Long time ago, movie theater.
Wow. Those are the movie posters over there.
There's a house.
No,
that's the kitchen, that's the room, I guess. Oh, you see? That's the house like that.
When class is starting, you ring the bell. What's Young Young?
Young Young Hakyo, that's that Hakyo name.
Is that real?
Young Young Hakyo. That's a long time ago, that's the Hakyo school name, is Young Young.
Piano. Student in trouble. Lunchbox.
From the infestation, the actual use those people,
uh-huh.
They come out, you know, they are not in Malte. Japanese go home, you know, like that.
Yeah.
And they shoot everybody.
All those people
Japanese,
did.
Yeah.
All those people died.
Yeah.
Stem.
찍어오래?
이거 해보.
찍었어? 또 찍었어?
Alright guys, so that pretty much ends my video. Sorry that it was a little bit abrupt. The way the museum is set up, you basically go into a circle after that point, so that was one of the last things that we ended up seeing. I had a lot of fun at this place. I hope you guys had fun with us. The weekend coming up would be the very last weekend that I would have to spend with my mom. It's sad, but there's still plenty to share, so I'm excited and I look forward to seeing you guys next time. Pretty, I'm now walking around town with a hanbok. They give you, I guess, an hour and a half to do that. Yeah, it's kind of fun.
Yeah.